Hello everyone, Chameleons here.
Today I will try to beat Fifek with one config, but to do that I will use the Sentinel, but he will use the Sentinel too, but he don't know my special configs to beat him with one config. And yeah, let's search now. I am searching.
Me too.
I found. Okay, let's
me
go.
Too.
What's your name in game?
My name in game is this Greek letters.
I can't even see.
Me too.
It says
the ultimate battle is close.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, let's enable. You have your text ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I active also aim CPU.
Yeah.
All right.
I active everything and let me target you first.
Yeah. I will target you too. Ooh, someone
nice.
Is mad.
Why mad?
I mean, when I said I was going to one config, he was like, no way. Okay.
Yeah, because you can do this. Fuck, I clicked on my pad.
Wait.
No.
Okay. You have me?
Yeah.
Okay, then go. You see? I already have a perfect start.
Yeah.
Oof. Eat this.
You know I don't have ice racket.
Oh, really?
I made this account first January.
Come to me. Don't run away. How can I beat you one config when you run?
You can't. It's not possible, told you.
I want to shoot one slow rocket. Did I hit you?
Yeah.
You know what I'm going to do now? Here.
Yeah.
And... Wait,
good
my
job.
Speed config? That was one config.
Nice.
My speed config was full. Shall we wait 1 minute for the ability? Do you have cooldown booster?
Wait, I got luck and I see only you in UBA and I didn't, you know. I will try to refresh.
Come on.
I think UBA is stuck.
Really?
Yeah.
No. I think... But you can't reconnect?
I'm trying. Wait.
Do you want my internet? You're inside now.
Okay. Wait.
Nice.
No, I don't have InstaShield ban.
You don't have what?
I don't have InstaShield ban.
What do you mean? No.
I mean I don't have twice longer cooldown than usual. Because I made relock, you know.
So we don't make Insta?
We can, because I don't have this bug.
Ah, so you don't have? Okay, my mistake.
Everything is fine. And you see, we have again our abilities.
We have even the same design, very good.
Yeah, I got this at Monday, I think. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, I am. Let's go. We fought Ice Rocket, right?
Yeah, I don't have.
My mistake. No! No, you can beat me one config. Did I hit you with slow?
Yes, you do.
How can... I didn't even see your pet. Like, how did you even make Kami? I don't understand sometimes. Here, eat this. Oh, that was a nice one. I will just keep zap my pet when you don't want me to zap you. No problem. And again one config. Okay, no. I had much more shield in my speed. I was idiot. I changed. Nice insta. Look what I will do now. I will make surprise for you. How did you get so much shield?
From my pet.
Yeah, you're... Oof!
What the fuck? That's EMP
still. Yeah, that was just one shot. Oh, I got a fight. Nice. And what happens when I jump?
Rip video because of Darkrai.
Oh, who is listening this music on your background?
I don't know. It's outside somewhere.
Imagine I get copyright, I get a strike because of this music. No, I mean just a claim. So I can't monetize the video. Sometimes it... Yeah, it's on the bus, I know, but sometimes it's really crazy like that. Okay, we should... I can't see his name! The Ultimate Battle Arena temporarily closed for cleaning. Okay. I mean, I am in the UBA right now.
Okay, I understand.
But, oh, it's a cyborg. And he's not even... Okay, he shoots at me now. Oh shit. I don't know, your mic is spiking because of the bus. Oh my god, this guy. He's like... We can't say I didn't even needed a config for him. Zero config. No problem.
Fuck, ELB but experienced ELB.
Let's see. I will just go with the drill formation instead. Like, I have a cyborg, but he is like... He dies so fast.
Yeah,
and he has the same bug as you know. He is not in the arena. Very nice. He's not here. Pifek, what can I do?
You can wait.
Yeah, I can wait 90 seconds now. Your opponent has left the game. You know, why do you even search UBA when you are not... Okay. No, my mistake. He just had the bug. He had the same problem as you. He is in herd formation, so we go also in herd formation. He has no pet. We also don't play with pet then. Oh, he is going in his speed config. Let's go also speed config.
You're still recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
But he doesn't wanna shoot. Wait, maybe he writes something in the chat. No, he doesn't. Okay. No, he shoot. Like, I make one shot and his config is already half.
He's no boosters.
Yeah. Oh, he make ability. I have big problem now. 150k with RSP. Easy. Okay, are you ready for the next fight?
I'm trying to kill Uber Crystal, and if I don't, I will try to log out and jump into UBA. If I still can't jump, there will be a problem.
Okay, then I will cut it from here until you are ready.
Okay.
Okay, iPhone?
I found.
Okay, two. Go.
Go.
It's you 100%.
Again, with you, I see the Ultimate Battle Area is closed.
Yeah, same. Are you on down left?
Yeah.
Okay, then. I activate all.
Me too.
And yeah, let's full tryhard.
Yeah, okay. I'm still now...
Try to not get one conflict.
DMG. Anyway, it's time to lose.
Yeah, it's time to lose.
Let me click on you.
Yeah, as always.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, then
go. Wait. Rackets. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, then go. Oh, very good tactic. Here. No, not this time. But I will just sub your config now. But you know what?
You can, no, I don't.
You can eat this too. No, I didn't hit you. Here, take this. Perfect switch. And I will zap. Hey, let me zap you. Or I will zap my pet. The good part about full damage is I can zap my pet much faster than you. Look, I'm already full. What you gonna do, huh?
I'm gonna beat you.
No way. That could come me. I'm coming for you. Lol,
hey,
that was one config,
yeah,
honestly.
Because I didn't change on my second because I had cooldown on changing configuration.
Rip. It's a big rip. Okay.
Wait.
I wait. I will try something else now. Like, you will realize immediately. It's something which I used against Hyper. And then he realized it, like, he was like, what the fuck, man, you are so smart. Oh, you have the same problem now?
Let me repair myself.
Yeah, I wait. The Legend Sentinel looks cool, but this time I will enable explosions, the engines, and the background. I usually disable that in UBA, I realized. When you have everything on high, like explosions, it makes like a... when you switch RSP, you have a small input lag. That's
okay,
why...
Ready.
Yeah. Okay, then let's go. Oh, wait. Okay, go. Oh, you realized. No, I'm not getting your Kami. Forget about this. But I will zap my pet instead. Did you make Insta?
Yes.
Oh, I forgot. I want to give you something. Here. No! Pet, give me your shield, pet. Oh, I think I made a big mistake. Or what do you think? But I am good at subbing. Here, take my full damage. No, I will zap you. Just see. Oh, you made good damage on my battle. Very good damage. Not bad. I will... Okay. My pet is already finished. It's okay. I'm coming to you now. Here, take the Kami. Nice Insta. Take my PLD and everything.
Take my Kami, fuck.
Oh, that was, we can say, as well, one config. But anyways, GG.
Anyways, I still have all my fast shit. But yeah, one config. I got Fifek.
Rip Fifek. And how was it? Next time play again with the basic colonel ship, then I think you have much better chances to beat me. I have to mention that Fifek's account is not as strong as my account. That's why I was able to beat him with one config. So, but the thing is, I could never beat Fifek with a Bastion. Like, Sentinel is completely different story because you have ability. My config is basically not going down because I'm zubbing. If you use the ability and have a good sub config means that you have to make high damage. If you make low damage and zub, it's not as good as when you would do it with a config with higher damage, you know? And that's why I have full damage and Fifek had like shield in his slow. That's why he like couldn't zub me. Yeah, I outplayed him basically. So if you, I give you a trick, just don't tell your friend. If you make 1v1 against him with Sentinel, just make, like, use the ability after Insta EMP. And then try to use your slow rocket and your ice, like, to have your mate on your slow config with the ability on. So you can zap him and your config will always stay full. And zap with, as I did, like, first ring formation. And then you switch over to diamond, and when you just lose a bit, then you use the drill formation. All right, I think that's pretty much it, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. It will help a lot. Leave a comment, and see you guys on the next video.
Goodbye.